Sanders, everyone.
All right. Thank you very much. I'm glad to be back. Just came back from Mexico. If you haven't been, hurry up and go, because I think they're closing. I'm serious. They were having a going out of country sale while I was down there. They were selling everything. 90 degrees, a guy tried to sell me a blanket. I'm like, get a Kool-Aid stand, man. Shop till you drop in one block. I got $1,000 worth of stuff for $50. I got stuff that don't look good, no place but Mexico. You get home, I'm like a monkey on a surfboard. What the hell was I thinking? That's gonna be a gift. I like Mexico. I do things there I can't do anywhere. I went scuba diving, and I can't swim. But they qualified me in Mexico. I'm a certified diver. Going back for my pilot license next week. Thinking about trying some surgery. I'm gonna be all I can be in Mexico before they close. Get my certificates. I went scuba diving, the only lessons they gave me. They say, Senor, stick your head underwater. I did that for like 10 seconds. I came up. He said, can you breathe, senor? I'm like, yeah, we're gonna dive today. And I've been drinking tequila. I thought he said, we're gonna die today. A brother scuba diver. Fish couldn't believe I was down there. Fish swimming up to me, confused.